But what kind of Narayan is poor? Narayan is the, you know, Srinivasa. He is the abode of Lakshmi Devi. Daridra Narayan means, I think everything is Narayan. We all are Narayan. As long as we are conditioned, we do not know that we are Narayan. I don't know what kind of Narayan is that he doesn't even know he is Narayan. So this is their faulty philosophy. How can Narayan not know who he is? Even he is saying, Vedaham samatitani, vartamanani cha arjuna, bhavishyani cha bhutani, mamtu vedana kaschana. 7th chapter 26th verse. He said, I know past, present and future, everything I know. That is God. And they are saying that he doesn't even know himself. He forgot who he was. And is now Daridra, is begging on the street. How is that? Come on. This is actually complete rubbish, that this Daridra Narayan philosophy. Daridra Narayan means they say everybody is Narayan. So therefore the poor man must be served because he is also Narayan. But what kind of Narayan is poor? Narayan is the, you know, Srinivasa. He is the abode of Lakshmi Devi. And he is the Daridra, beggar. What is this? So he is the husband of Goddess of Fortune. So it is not that, you know, he is simultaneously rich and poor. They don't understand that he is inconceivable. They think they can conceive him with their senses, and they have explanations for this. But always, their faults are always exposed by the Vaishnavas.